Hi everybody! Yay! How are you today? It's really happy to see you and meet you again. Senang sekali kita ketemu lagi di hari ini. Last week we have already met in Zoom, right? We already met and then you did a great job. Lalu kita sudah ketemu di Zoom dan kalian sudah mengerjakan atau sudah melakukan yang sangat baik. Kalian sudah lulus semuanya, sudah tuntas nilainya. Yay! Okay, so today we will learn something. Are you ready everybody? Kalian sudah siap belajar sesuatu hari ini? Let's go! Okay everybody, so today we will learn something new. Kita akan belajar sesuatu yang baru. We will learn about places in school. Hari ini kita akan belajar tentang ruangan-ruangan atau tempat-tempat yang ada di sekolah. Everybody say school. Semuanya bilang school. Yes, good. School in bahasa Indonesia is sekolah. Okay. So the first place in school that you need to know, yang harus kalian tahu adalah classroom. Everybody say classroom. Semuanya bilang classroom. Okay, good. Do you know what is classroom? Classroom is ruang kelas. The place where you study and where you do something. Tempat di mana kalian belajar, kalian melakukan banyak hal, itu di ruang kelas. Classroom. Okay, next, the second one. If you want to use the bathroom in school, kalau kalian mau ke toilet, usually in school the name is toilet or restroom. Let's say restroom. Semuanya bilang restroom. Restroom itu seperti kamar kecil atau kamar mandi, tapi bukan buat mandi ya. Biasanya restroom itu cuma untuk buang air kecil atau buang air besar. Okay, so everybody say restroom. 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 Okay, good. Next, after classroom, after restroom, we know a playground. Everybody say playground. Playground adalah tempat bermain, taman bermain. Playground, tempat untuk kita bermain. Nah, this is your favorite place, right? Tempat yang paling kalian sukai, kan? Playground. Everybody say playground. In school, sometimes there are playgrounds or maybe a small playground is enough. Kalau di sekolah biasanya ada tempat bermain yang warna-warni. You must like it. Kalian pasti suka itu. Okay, everybody say playground. Playground. Tempat bermain. Okay, good. Next. After that, we have teacher's room. Everybody say teacher's room. Teacher's room. Ruang guru. After you have a classroom, setelah kalian di ruang kelas, guru-guru juga punya ruangan sendiri, punya tempat sendiri untuk bekerja, untuk bikin prakarya dan lain-lain. So we call it teacher's room. Jadi kita bilang itu namanya teacher's room. Everybody say teacher's room. Teacher's room. Good, ruang guru. Okay. Now, we have four places in school that you have already learned. Empat tempat di sekolah yang kalian sudah belajar. Sama-sama kita sebut ya. First, classroom. 1, 2, 3, classroom. Ruang kelas. Second, restroom. Everybody say, restroom. Kamar kecil atau kamar mandi yang kecil. Restroom. Okay, third, we have playground. Everybody say playground. Playground atau tempat bermain. Okay, fourth, yang keempat, teacher's room. Everybody say teacher's room. Ruang guru. Okay, good job everybody. Well done. kan you have already mentioned all of the places in school. Kalian sudah menyebutkan semua 4 tempat yang ada di sekolah. I hope you learned something today. Meski diharap kalian belajar sesuatu hari ini. And we will meet again next week. Sampai ketemu minggu depan. God bless you everybody. Bye.